Oh, this game is awful.
I only have 18 minutes left on this memory card, too.
Oh, the levels I dealt with.
That boss alone is going to take like 10 minutes.
That takes a long time. I see what you have to do. You do one area at a time in case you keep shooting the green shit.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Hardcore.
I'm going in. After me already? Huh?
This guy. I hate this guy, man. You can't kill him.
Of course. Of course.
My turn.
Yeah.
Oh, this asshole, I forgot about it.
Maybe the spreadsheet I can take out some of these.
Some.
And I get hit immediately. There's no way to dodge that and not get hit. It's fucking bullshit.
What are you supposed to do?
Die.
You're supposed to die?
You're supposed to get hit.
Simply die.
He's almost dead. Of course I get hit.
Stupid tunnel yet? What was that you just got?
Points. Of course. I jump and get killed. Of course! Oh, yes. What the fuck am I getting hit by? It wasn't even in my lane.
Yeah.
fucking random bullet, man. Yeah. Whoa. Now we have no weapons to fight that boss with.
Well, I feel like I'm gonna die. Okay.
You're right, just jump whenever you shoot the fireball.
Yeah, it's so tricky.
The fireball's like... Aw, I finally got hit. But the fireball's like the key to know when to jump.
Yeah.
Dude, I just spawned, immediately a missile hits my foot.
That's tricky. That's fucking... You just fucking die on purpose, you're getting lives.
Why? We can kill him, at least we get to the next checkpoint.
I don't even know if that is a checkpoint. Oh, what the hell? Good job. Push him up. Yeah, see?
Aha, okay. Yeah, my fucking thumb's killing me.
Take care of business. He's got an ultimate attack killing him.
I think I'm fine if I stay right here. Killing me now.
It must be hardcore. There's more, I forgot. It's nice.
So look, I'm gonna fight the boss by myself.
Oh, lives.
I'm so excited.
Do it now.
I'll take you down.
Shit. It's the wrong weapon.
Motherfucking cocksucker. I don't know why I'm even bothering this. You know I'm not gonna beat this. Ultimate test of patience, that's what this boss is. And I'm going to fail the test. Ugh. Should I kill, like, each one of these individually, or...?
Hey, just do, like, one. See me go inside of it.
beast. I gotta blow one of these up to get inside.
Good shit.
Now, just wait, right? Don't even go inside. I'll take out the cannons on the outside.
Don't you have to, though?
I think so.